In this video, I'm going to be attempting to get Sabo as high as I feasibly can. We've got, once again, another bag of goodies here. It's going to be a great video. Let's open up these other shards that I just got. That is a very good pull right there. Let's head on over to the badge order and see if we can't get more of Sabo shards. Very nice, very nice. Alright boys, so what you're about to witness is me transitioning my Sengoku out for Sabo for more damage per second. And I'm pretty much going to be testing the waters to see if I can stand with Edward Weevil as my only tank. I'll be pretty much making my formation look something like this. I'll take Sengoku out. Onozoro here, and then I will add in Sabo right there in the formation. I think that it'll be pretty good. And then I just got Crocuses and Rayleigh, which I'll be switching out with Law as well. So, should be a pretty interesting video here. Let's see what we can do. How's it going, boys? So far this is going wonderfully well. Haven't equipped a hockey to him yet. We've got him at 8 stars. I just got another Sabo. I do currently have 2 different 9 stars I can put in. Don't think I'm wanting to use my Sengoku. I'm trying to keep him for my secondary team and ranked. I've got equipment on him. I've got a HP and a 30% penetration, which was really good. This is why I took this one. I'm definitely going to lock that, try and keep it. Combo 3 with attack. And we got 2 relics on him, increasing his attack by 15%. Got some healing amount in there, debuff accuracy, HP, crit resistance, more attack. That's all really good. He's at a pretty high attack considering his level, 185 to my highest level on my crew, which is 205, and his attack is 15. So he is right there behind him, ready to go. So let's ascend and try and put some XP and belly into him. Maybe get him a better relic, potential, stuff like that. Yeah, let's see if we can't keep going. Alrighty, boys, let's let the draws begin. Boys, the time has come. Let's just carefully unlock my Sabos. Boys, at this moment in time, you're probably wondering, wow, that's crazy. You know, with the whole tickets and everything that you just witnessed. And you know what? It is crazy. The things I do for you boys and, you know, making videos and stuff for this game. I'm just going to kick my feet up now. It's the only way I can describe this. I'm just going to kick my feet up now. Just going to level up my team and enjoy life. Save up some money. Sabo, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Peace.